We say we live in a fast-paced world. We know our phones are getting faster and faster day by day, so why should the reviews not be quick? Well, this is for the impatient ones, for those who want all the information in just 1 minute. My name is Sid and I today would be reviewing the Lenovo ZUK Z1 in under 60 seconds. Just let's get started. So starting with the design, the black front looks very ordinary. However, you've got metal edges on this phone, and even though the back is plastic, it looks metallic. And the phone is overall built very good, however it's a bit heavy for my liking. And turning to the front again, there's a fingerprint scanner beneath the display, which is very very fast. And now talking about the 5.5 inch Full HD display, it has good colors and contrast, though it could have been a bit brighter and the viewing angles could have been better, and so could have been the automatic brightness, which feels a bit dull. But this live display feature is very cool, which changes the tone of your color automatically depending on the time of the day, just like the iPhone. And talking about the performance, you get a Snapdragon 801 processor coupled with 3 GB of RAM, and it handles everything you throw at it with absolute ease. Even the highest end games work flawlessly on this one, though the speaker is neither loud nor rightly placed. Plus, the phone gets heated. Coming to software, Cyanogen is awesome with its stock look and feel. However, the phone does not have any extra gestures or features to flaunt. Of two cameras, the phone clicks well in almost all conditions and is at par with the competition, but the only issue being that the camera UI is very unintuitive and the HDR is painfully slow. Finally, the phone lasts for a day and a half thanks to its 4100 mAh of battery, and the quick charging charges the phone in a jiffy. Phew! Now that was the review just in time. And now it is time for my verdict. So, should you be buying this phone? Well, for a price tag of under ₹13,500, I believe it's one of the best phones you can buy out there right now. That is, if you can buy it off a flash sale. It equals Redmi Note 3 in almost all aspects. And in fact, if you compare Cyanogen Mod with MIUI, it trumps it depending on your preference. The only thing is the phone's design could have been a bit better. But apart from that, it is one of the best phones under ₹13,500. The only phone that comes close to it would be, I'd say, Moto G4 Plus because of its quicker updates, stock UI, Moto brand name, and Moto features. Now that was possibly the quickest review of the Lenovo ZUK Z1. However, if I missed a couple of points due to the paucity of time, or if you still have any questions, post them in the comment box below and I'll be happy to answer them for you. Meanwhile, do tell me how you like this concept of reviewing the phones in seconds. Also, if you haven't already, do subscribe to the channel so you can see more of me and I can see more of you. Lastly, press like, hit share, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao!